Sodium. Symbol, Na. 11 protons and 11 electrons, arranged in shells as 2, 8, and 1. Sodium is an alkali metal. Like all the elements in this group, it's desperate to get rid of that extra electron.
You cut it quickly.
I should see some
silver. You should see a silvery surface inside.
Indeed, wow!
It slices like cheese, but it's actually a soft metal. Teo's offered to put on one of his favorite sodium demonstrations. What happens when the pure element dumps its outer electron in a violent altercation with ordinary water? He insists we wait until nightfall, when the reaction will be most spectacular. Kids, do not try this at home.
The whole purpose of this contraption is just to dump it into the bucket of water?
Yeah, this is it's a sodium dumping machine.
All right, let's give this a try. Here we go.
What we're seeing is what happens when sodium's extra electron tears apart water molecules, releasing flammable hydrogen gas, the H in H2O, which explodes when it mixes with air. The next day, Teo takes it up a notch. As if sodium plus water weren't violent enough, now he wants to combine the same deadly sodium with another lethal element, chlorine, one of the halogens. The result, he claims, will be a tasty flavoring for a net full of popcorn?
Isn't chlorine deadly poison?
Absolutely. I mean, chlorine, they used it as a poison gas in World War I.
It'll be perfectly safe when these two deadly ingredients combine.
I didn't say that. I said that after they're combined, the result is perfectly safe. The actual process of combining them is fraught with difficulties.
Okay, and that's why we're dressed up like miners here.
First, a hunk of sodium in a dry metal bowl. Then, a jet of pure chlorine. Surprisingly, no explosion. Somehow, when these two bad boys of the periodic table come together, they calm down. At the atomic level, sodium, an alkali metal, had an electron it didn't want, and chlorine, a halogen, wants desperately to grab an electron. Once the handoff was complete, both atoms wound up with full shells, making them stable, and able to join together to form a crystal compound we can't live without. Sodium chloride, table salt.
Now, I don't exactly see, like, a pile of salt anywhere.
Now, the salt, most of it went up in the smoke. It went in the popcorn.
Tastes like salt, the good stuff, fresh.
Fresh salt.
The freshest salt at Teo's farm.
Teo's backyard reactions have given me a crucial insight. How elements come together to form compounds is all about electrons.